Oh, fuck off. What's this guy doing, really? Oh, hell no. That back, I didn't hit that guy with that one. God, that was quite a tough part. I never remember that below her before. Sounds so sinister, this guy.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back then. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No. No such thing as luck. Well, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it. This winter has been especially cruel. And a few weeks back, I sent a group of men out to a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man. Traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Well, get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there.
Where's a bow and arrow?
Get out of here. Joel? I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
God. I'm gonna fight these guys now. Been going an hour already. Hour 50 minutes. Oh, go, go.
Over here.
Yeah. Out of the way, bitches. My ass gets killed in a minute. Nope, going this way. Don't shoot the horse. Could eat that. Alright, we need loot. We have a lot of ammo, was Ellie.
Chance with this.
What the hell was that?
Yeah, man.
But I'm all dead. Sneezing, feel the sneeze coming on. No, it's. Ah, I said I could feel them. With a papa full. Make a Molotov as well. Range stuff's gonna be useful in this part. Oh, yeah. We'll need that. It's only got two bullets anyway. What freaking use is that like? I need one for range. Oh, there's some guys around here somewhere. Unless that was them.